Columbia Federal Police Department. Have you got some finishings, please?
Yeah. You caught me without my insurance today because I had to take it out to Xerox at work and I forgot to put it back in my car.
All right.
So, if there's any way I can mail it to you guys, that would be great.
I'm still there, yeah. Are you wearing direct emergency or prescription glasses? I'm wearing
contact lenses.
Any idea where you're being stopped today?
No, sir.
No idea?
No.
Something. I'll tell you what. If you're honest with me, it's going to determine whether I give you a citation or just a warning.
Yeah.
No idea where you're being stopped today.
No.
No? Your jammer didn't work today?
I've just had a parking sensor, that's it.
A parking sensor?
Yeah.
Was that a radio and a camera to go with it?
Well, yeah. I mean, for traffic accidents, plus I do some storm spotting and tornado chasing, stuff like that.
I'd like to go in 89 miles an hour in a 60 mile per hour zone. Any kind of medical emergency for your speed?
No. That sounds extremely inaccurate.
Huh?
That doesn't sound right at all.
That doesn't sound right at all?
No.
Well, as soon as I actually turned on my radar, you sounded like your brakes when you were going over Evergreen. Did you even see me where I was at?
No.
No?
No, I didn't.
But you do have insurance on the car, right?
Yes, I do, but I'm going to have to get that to you at a later date.
Oh, I can check it on the computer.
Okay. I don't even have my,
that?
Yeah. This is all I've got, but it's, it was expired in December, so I've got the I don't have it in here yet.
Same policy?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So I don't know if you want to call that in, you can. Exactly.
I can just run your license plate and it'll tell me whether you got insurance.
Okay, we'll do that. All right, thank you.
Now, you're not the guy that's posting those videos on YouTube and stuff like that, right?
No, what's that?
I've seen some videos of a guy that posts a... Supposed to have some kind of jammer or whatever that's supposed to beat the radars and the lasers and that kind of stuff.
You're kidding me.
Yeah.
No.
All right, man. Hang on a second, all right?
All right. Thanks, man.
Now, I forgot one more thing. The little smoky plastic cover you got on your license plate is also illegal. You can't have anything obstructing the license plate, okay?
Okay.
All right.